Today we're going to use the SiteZeus platform to study two sandwich shops that on paper appear to be similar, but in reality perform differently in relation to ROI. Loaded up is a model with sample performance data for a sandwich shop. Here you can see a store that is performing above average unit volume and another that's performing below average compared to the portfolio of stores. To study these two stores in greater detail, we can run a Simply report to drill down deeper. This report reflects the demographic attributes that make up these two sites. One can see how they are very similar on paper, that is until we notice the social segment data that tells a different story. This geosocial data is based off over 8 billion social media conversations. The social segments you see here are measured on a scale from negative 10 to positive 10, where 0 is average. In this example, we can see the overperforming store has a spatial score of positive 4 for blue collar segment, and the underperformer has a 0. That's 40% more blue collar influence, which only means that for this sandwich shop brand, the better performing stores have above average conversations of blue collar in their trade area. The opposite is true for the urban fashion geosocial segment, which we can see reflected with a negative score, thus indicating that for this sandwich shop, we would want to look for areas where there are below average amounts of urban fashion conversations. This can be further leveraged in considering potential markets using SiteZeus's heat map feature. We'll run a heat map on blue collar and look for those blue pockets in the market. All of this is possible thanks to Spatial.ai's geosocial segmentation data visualized in our SiteZeus platforms. To learn more, schedule a demo